because of guys being just getting rid of this female back playing Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker saga, and I'm still on. And last time you saw me complete a bigger fish. So right now, guys, I'll be heading out to a different mission. I'm gonna try this one, guys. A royal rescue. Without further ado, let's begin. Phantom Menace is the chapter I remember. I don't think so. Thank you.
Federation has no presence there.
Time to leave, sir. Any suggestions on where we should land?
The most desperate spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Feels like I know
Wait.
This place.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa, are you some?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Nice to meet you, Padme.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Excuse me? You are weird.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy's done. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
All right, in this guy's. Giddy up, horsey. Thank you.
Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
What am I supposed to do now? When let Boonta be a classic? There you are. I'm coming for you.
What now?
Sweet victory, baby. Let's hear it for young Anakin.
You knew that the boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it. Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Darth Maul?
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
need let go. I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should have left it if I were a little more complete.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish it, Rikio. Bye.
Oh, my.
Another mission complete. The Boonta Eve Classic. Just finished the mission, guys. Level challenges to eat my exhaust and take over. And I got too many kids. Anakin Skywalker Pod Racer. Gaz Gano. And C-3PO Episode 1.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us a here, he isn't no light in Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, you ain't grumpy.
Darth Maul, what are you doing here? Okay, must be facing us.
Strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Time to go. And see the Queen.
So, let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty, Master Jedi.
Alright guys, I'm going to continue with this soon. Please like, comment, subscribe, my chest gamer dude. Thank you for watching me do the space race with young Anakin. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye. All three for sin.